Not long before half-time, Rennes took the lead for a second time. Mevlut Erding picked up possession just outside the Bastia box and threaded a perfectly weighted ball through to PITROIPA, who slotted the ball past Novaes to put Rennes 2-1 up.